वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। ऑल द बेस्ट विशेस टू माय ऑल व्यूअर्स, फ्रेंड्स, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, दोज आर वॉचिंग माय चैनल, दोज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, दे ऑल आर, आई एम सेंडिंग लव टू ऑल द व्यूअर्स एंड सब्सक्राइबर्स एट्सेट्रा। नमस्कार, आदाब, सत श्री अकाल टू ऑल। नाउ सम पीपल वांट टू इंक्रीज देयर आईक्यू। व्हाट मुद्रा इज रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस पर्पस? 3-4 मुद्राज आर देयर बाय विच यू कैन इम्प्रूव योर आईक्यू डे बाय डे। यू सी दिस माय हैंड्स फिंगर्स लिटिल फिंगर यू लीव ऑल द फिंगर जॉइंट टूगेदर टिप्स ऑफ ऑल फिंगर्स joining with the tips of thumb. See again. Okay. Now you put on your legs. Chant the mantra same. Not same. Now mantra is of third eye, Trikuti. Mantra is when you are seeing silent, it means I am chanting inside. At the time of exhaling, producing sound. At the time of inhaling, no sound. Chant the mantra in mind. Person can chant. This mantra is also very sacred mantra. Muhammad Sahib instructed about this mantra. It is creating same vibration in pituitary gland. And pituitary gland is pituitary and hypothalamus and pineal all along with entire neuron cell of brain, they will increase the capacity of understanding and accordingly IQ as well. Our brain has very precious system in it. By improving cells, those are sleeping, are working partially by creating vibration and sending energy by doing this mudra in this way. It will awaken all the sleeping neurons in brain and all the center will also be energized by this mudra and vibration, and IQ will automatically, understanding power and IQ will increase. Please spread this knowledge as maximum as possible. Share the video with all the people in your net. Thank you. Subscribe my channel.